Don't be put off by my husband's mood. Of course. Be careful out there.
Is it because of your father, or is it me?
He's never been the same since mom. I don't think he ever wants me to. I don't know what you did in those. Thank you. Here, this is for you. No, let's, not talk about this anymore, okay?
You got a good thing going here now that you've reopened the mines. Don't let it go to waste. For that price? Sure. Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
You can go.
Welcome to the Retching Nets Corner Club, home of the finest Sioux jammer that will ever grace your lips. A little corn always greases the wheels. Come back if you're feeling thirsty. I'll set you up right.
With the Ashbourne threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend.
Your actions here have been a blessing to us all, Sergio.
I could swing a pickaxe better than any man in the mines.
Modin Vela, captain of the Redoran Guard at your service.
Now it's all gone.
Thank you for your assistance.
I can't thank you enough for reopening the Ebony Mines. You've brought light to the darkness, my friend.
You lost.
You've brought Ravenrock back from the brink, traveler. How can I argue with that? Good journey, traveler.
I feel I owe you my life for thwarting the House Hlalu plot to have me assassinated. My deepest thanks. My doors are open if you wish to discuss.
I can't believe Ravenrock Mine is open again. Finally, something worth defending. If you need a ride back to the mainland, Gallen's the only way off this one.
Okay, just this once. May the wind be at your back, friend.